about the lens cap?
Well, it's off now, but you have the lens caps on.
Gracie, why don't you turn your back on me?
You want me to drop this right now and leave?
Feels just the way we do about
don't
it.
Don't meddle with the cook, please, with the chef.
I don't want the cook. Yeah, I want to see the food. Dad.
Well, you'll see the food.
Look at that sausage.
Go stir that pot.
Seriously.
Drop it. Put this
on my poulet. That's the sauce.
Okay.
Loosen the cover.
Nice in the poppy dust. I always wanted to be in this car.
We videotaped it.
Yeah. Well, you'll have to come out and go to Gilroy sometime.
Gilroy.
Oh, yeah. Well, the poppy fest was a bust.
The what fest?
No poppy. They said it was a very poor balloon this year. Well, it wasn't even a poor balloon because there was no balloon. It was just a...
It walks. Molly, oh, Papa's taking your picture. Yeah. See, I'm a pretty girl.
Well, I had taken it
even though I'm sucking on a big old pacifier. We've got the hockey guard. It matches your outfit, though, and that's all that matters.
Huh? Can you get her whole head in that shot?
Hey! He's back far enough.
Yeah, I know. Goodness, that's...
What do you want?
She's a little camera shy.
Are you camera shy?
Aunt Anthony, would you like a feeder?
Well, I'm glad we have some sound effects finally.
Bring her up to keep God's commandments and his great daughters by loving God and our neighbor. Do you clearly understand what you are undertaking? To the godparents, I ask this question. Are you ready to help the parents of this child in their duty as Christian parents?
I am.
Maui Zoe, the Christian community, welcomes you with great joy. In this name, I claim you for Christ our Savior by the sign of the cross that I will now trace on your forehead. I'm going to ask John and Janice to do the same thing. Nancy and Casey, the same thing. Now I'm going to ask Janet to take Molly and go to the audience and ask each one who is here today to make a sign of the cross on her forehead. That is your expression of welcoming her into the church. We take a reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. People were bringing their little children to Jesus to have them touch them. But the disciples were scolding them for this. Jesus became indignant when he noticed it and said to them, "Let the children come to me and do not hinder them. It is to just such as these that the kingdom of God belongs. I assure you that whoever does not accept the kingdom of God as a grown child shall not enter it. Let me embrace them and bless them, placing his hands on them." joy, as we say, at all of you who have just welcomed Molly into the church by your making the sign of the cross. As I say, as we look down through the years and see Molly, see the rest of the young ones here, the joy of the church, the joy and blessing of God. And so as we center on this, we hope and pray that Molly, like her parents, grandparents and godparents, grow to be the true Christian people that they are. And so that is why we welcome all of you to come here today. That gives meaning to this ceremony. And as we continue in the ceremony, my dear brothers and sisters, we ask our Lord Jesus Christ to look lovingly on this child who is to be baptized, on her parents and godparents, and on all the baptized. By the mystery of our death and resurrection, bathe Molly in the life, give her a new life of baptism, and welcome her into the Holy Church. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Through baptism and confirmation, make her your faithful follower, and witness to your gospel. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
To hear by a holy life the joy of God's kingdom, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Make the lives of her parents and godparents examples of faith to inspire this child. Let us pray for the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Keep your family always in your life. Let us pray for the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And renew the grace of baptism in each one of us. Let us pray for the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. St. John the Baptist,
pray for us.
St. Joseph,
pray for us.
St. Peter and Paul,
pray for us.
All the holy men and women.
Amen.
And now we go into the second phase of the baptismal ceremony. It's the prayer of exorcism and the first anointing. The prayer of exorcism, we feel, if the devil has any influence over these children, we pray that it is exorcised from. And so we begin by saying, Almighty and ever-living God, to send your only Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, the spirit of evil, to rescue man from the kingdom of darkness, and to bring him into the splendor of your kingdom of light, the power who lives and reigns forever and ever. My dear brothers and sisters, we now ask God to give this child through life and abundance, through water and the Holy Spirit. Father, you give us grace through sacramental signs, which tell us of the wonders of your unseen power. In baptism, you use the gift of water, which you have made a rich symbol of the grace you give us in this sacrament. At the very dawn of creation, your Spirit breathed on the waters, making them the wellspring of all holiness. I would say if she would have, we'd have a few more to I feel a very significant thing is going to happen. Maui's grandmother brought some water from the River Jordan. So, for this occasion, we're going to use some of this for the baptism. Molly, so I baptize you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Parents and godparents.
Yeah. I do better than my other girl. I didn't hit it.
an altar boy?
I was an altar boy in eighth grade. I used to wear the priest's trousers for tall.
How come you're the devil's disciple now?
Huh?
Now you're the devil's disciple.
I used to put on the, they had no altar outfit big enough, so I used to put on the white gown, the priest gown. I did.
Well, I asked you where you were calling from, and I told you we had all the controllers out for lunch.
Plane here, plane there, who cares? They all land sooner or later.
I didn't know if you met.
I've not been on this side.
Right here?
Trying to get all these mothers and everybody in here. So 20 years from now, when you and I are pushing up daisies,
they'll have a little record of who was who and who looked how big.
Right.
At that time.